I'm Natalie, and I'm a court reporter. It always feels really good to say that. You can call us stenographers, too. Have you heard of this profession and all that it offers? Don't feel silly if you haven't, because it really wasn't on my radar until later in my life. And I say this all the time. I wish someone would have told me about it sooner. I guess I had some sort of nebulous idea about what a court reporter was, and mostly that involved a little old lady in the corner of a courtroom typing on a funny-looking machine with skinny paper streaming out of it.
I was wrong, and I've since learned that you don't call it typing, it's writing. We're not all old ladies in the corner of the courtroom. There are women and men, and yes, we're in the courtrooms and depositions and hearings, but we've also got front row seats captioning sporting events like the Super Bowl and the World Series. And even this past year, stenographers provided captioning at the music festival Coachella. I mean, how cool is that? Hashtag Steno goals. I guess what I'm saying is that if there's a record that needs to be preserved or there's accessibility that needs to be provided, court reporters are your peeps.